again to both of you, Mr. Ira Herrera and Coach Leo Isaac. Final call now for your bets. Last call to place your bets. We're only waiting for Diamond Laber. And race number 2 will be ready in just a short while. 1,300 meters is the journey. Diamond Laber walks in, set, ready for racing. Racing just is started. We have Tabel break quickly at a start. Senorita Alessi moving up on the outside. Master Maker race running by the rail. Then comes Seni Isabiorum. Then comes Diamond Laber getting the wide strip as they make the first turn. Is a Barkadahan, who's the early trailer by about 8 lengths of the leader. Racing down the back stretch, we have Senorita Alessi says why we followed if we can take the lead in the early part of the race by about 2 lengths. Seni Sebiorum now to take second, running by the rate. Third comes Mustangmaker. Tabel comes next, then followed by Barkadahan, while Diamond Laber now running at the tail of the field. Another far turn, we have Senorita Alessi is still in control, maintaining a length and a half lead. And in second is Zeni Sebiorum. Master Maker is still in third. Tabel, Barkadahan, and Diamond Laber as they swing for home. We have Senorita Alessi, the one to catch up, maintaining a 3 lengths lead. Zeni Sebiorum still in second. Last 75 meters, it's all Senorita Alessi. Then comes Seni Sebiorum, Master Maker, Tabel, Diamond Laber, and Barkadahan.